थर्ड ईयर मैकेनिकल डिपार्टमेंट। आई रियली वॉन्ट टू थैंक विडब्ल्यू आई टी एलुमनाई एसोसिएशन फॉर अरेंजिंग सच अ ब्रिलियंट वेबिनार्स फॉर मोटिवेशन इन दिस पैंडमिक। वी रियली अप्रिशिएट यू फॉर टेकिंग टाइम आउट टू शेयर योर एक्सपीरियंस विद अस। आई पर्सनली लाइक द सेशन ऑफ इट्स ऑल लाइज इन द पर्सपेक्टिव बाय मिस्टर सिद्धांत सुंदर एंड इट विल रैदर हेल्प मी टू व्हाट टू डू एंड व्हाट नॉट टू डू इन अवर इंजीनियरिंग लाइफ। एंड लास्टली आई थैंक यू द एलुमनाई सेल।
Myself Saurav Chauhan from ENTC third year. I would like to thank the Alumni Association for arranging such good webinars during this lockdown period. The webinar which I liked the most was related to myths about entrepreneurship as I am a startup enthusiast. I would like to thank Mr. Akshay Nahar for mentoring us. Also along with him, I would like to thank Mr. Siddesh Bhattewar for mentoring us during this lockdown period on the topic related to HR interviews. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Ishwari Zadav. I want to thank Alumni Association for arranging these webinars for us during this boring lockdown period. In this lockdown period, we absolutely had nothing to do and we were just wasting our time. But then Alumni Association came in and then we started investing our time in these webinars. The myths, the webinar on the myths of entrepreneurship was especially interesting to me because I am a startup enthusiast. So, I would like to thank Mr. Akshay Nahar for mentoring us. I would also want to thank Mr. Mahesh Pativra for the much needed tips during the HR interview. Thank you.
Hello everyone, this is Sejal Jagnare from SYITB. I'm here to thank Alumni Association for arranging a series of much needed webinars for us. This series did not only help us utilize our time, but also made us ponder upon important topics. My personal favorite was the webinar on myths of entrepreneurship. Thank you, Mr. Akshay Nahar, for mentoring us. I would also like to thank Mr. Amit Kothavade for shedding light upon important topic of balancing between career and passion. Lastly, thank you, Alumni Association.
Hi guys, this is Navya Marichalla from 3rd year Civil Engineering Department. Here I am to thank the whole Alumni Association team for arranging such a fantabulous webinar series and making it available for us. This series was really helpful and supportive for all the students who are going to face the real world in future. This series was beneficial for me as a student to think out of the box. My personal favorite one was by Mr. Jayesh Bhangadia, who gave us an insight over Indian values and ethics and its importance in the corporate world. I really want to thank him for such an informative session. Lastly, I want to thank VIIT Alumni team once again.
Hello everyone, I am Ishank Sharma from IT department. I would like to thank our wonderful Alumni Association for providing us with such great content and such great webinar series in a boring period of lockdown. In particular, I would like to thank Mr. Aniket Ambedkar sir for giving me exposure to LinkedIn and how can I use it for job searching as well, and even the opportunities in cyber security. I would also thank Nisha Advani ma'am for giving me a much needed information required for higher education in the US. Thank you.
Hello everyone, this is Varad Kulkarni from 3rd year ITB. I am here to share my views on the webinar series organized by VIIT Alumni Association. Totally enjoyed and learned a lot in the entire webinar series. It covered each and every domain like entrepreneurship, cyber security, AI, ML, etc. The style and knowledge of presenters was totally amazing. At last, I want to thank the entire team of VIIT Alumni Association for organizing such an amazing webinar series. Thank you.
I want to thank the Alumni Association for arranging much needed webinars for us during this boring lockdown period. The webinar on the myths of entrepreneurship was especially interesting for me, being a startup enthusiast. Thank you, Mr. Akshay Nahar, for mentoring us. Also, I want to thank Mr. Siddesh Bhattewara for much needed tips during the HR interview. Thank you.